Greetings YouTube. Hi guys, I am back with another video. We are in February and it feels so good to be back to my channel. I have a lot of good news and it's a lot of things I want to get off my chest. I have on my mind and it's a lot of good things, but we are in 2024. We are in a new year, a good year for about 10 years to create a half consecutively given me so many good years since I was 17. And I know you guys watch my journeys, the goods, the bads, the ups and downs, and all just my life in general. And I just want to say that I'm good. And this video in particular, I want to just chat with you guys in general. The area that I moved to is so beautiful. With that being said, guys have watched me on my journey, but I have a lot of good news. It feels so good, like I said, to check in with you guys. I have reached a time in my life of ultimate peace and stability. And I was walking this morning and I was thinking, like, damn, I can't wait to tell my subscribers what is it like in the environment that I'm in now. The environment, my old house was fine, okay. But over here, ever since I moved here in December, when I go to the grocery store, people from left and right want to pay for my groceries. The last time I was treated this way was my childhood. And I was raised in a very nice area. Everyone was sweet to me and loving. Until I came to New York, everyone was dark and angry and then, no. But people are so sweet here. Whether I'm at the supermarket, I had so many people. You guys don't know, I showed my subscribers, my giveaway winners in their inbox that I showed them all the videos of people asking, just joyfully asking to pay for my groceries. The gas station also, you know, people like run and break their necks for me. I'm like, I got it, but it's not even about me having it. They tell the cashier, wait, I got it for, I'm like, I had a guy, some women, it's just, they're really nice over here, that's what I mean, so sweet. The neighbor, she, if you can see in my previous video, she made me dinner and baked me cookies, so I baked her some cookies and stuff like that. I'm gonna send her some crumble cookies because I'm always at Crumbles and I give away free crumble anyway, so she's really sweet. Other than that, I am at a good place and space in my life. I also have my 2024 planner and it's already filled out with the things that I have to do for myself and for my growth. And for the year, it's already, so my 2024, I'm already booked and I'm happy. I live on a schedule. This is my soul right here. My schedule is my soul. This black book is my soul. I love organization and I love running on a schedule. To all my business people, if you're a business person or not, you wouldn't understand how important it is to live off of a planner and a schedule. That's something I love. Like, I love living on a schedule and just having my plans organized. I love being organized. I'm a Libra. This is something that I hold dear to me. This is literally my soul right here. My 2024 is already planned out. And being an adult is like having responsibilities and organization and fighting for what you want out of life. I have my own plans for myself. I have things that I want for myself. I have goals that I want for myself and they're already taken care of. I have my yellow highlighter, so I'm learning new skills right now. One particular is my saxophone. It's on its way and I love the saxophone since I was a kid. I'm having two, one pink and one gold. I already gave it a name already, so that's something that I'm looking forward to 2024. And my goals and whatever I have planned for myself and my schedule, I don't have to explain to no one. And I love it. It's sacred to me. And I am like, listen, I am happy to be back on it and have stability. I have stability and peace of mind. But let's get to the video. At the end of the month, I will be in my YouTube room. It's pink. It's way, way better than my old room. Way, way better. And the theme that I set for my room is a 70s retro theme. So I was inspired to do 70s retro for my room. And my YouTube room will be super therapeutic. It's everything pink. My room is pink. So it's going to be really, really beautiful. And I'm going to be consistent this year. Not only that, the good news is my budget is going to be bigger. This year is 10 times bigger, my budget for the self-care things that I'm doing each month. I am not giving away single things. I'm still giving away BoxyCharm. So I decided to do makeup bundles and skincare lots. Like, why buy one thing? And I don't shop in public, so I get good deals on bundles and lots. And the things that I send out is not used. Everything that I send out is new in the box. I'm not giving my subscribers used stuff. You guys don't get used stuff ever. I'm never giving away used stuff because that's like a bad omen to have something someone already else had in their house. Nope, we get all new makeup bundles. And I'm very happy about 2024. I get to do product testing on skincare. I get to try new skincare products. I get to try high-end makeup. You guys get high-end makeup. I started off this year with a bang. I gave out Beats headphones. I still gotta give out more Beats headphones, and I gave out a Morphe set. You guys got Morphe way before I did. So I'm literally catching up with you guys. There was one person in the comment section that wanted a pair of Beats headphones, and I still haven't seen your email. You said you wanted them for school, but I didn't see your email. I don't know what's going on. Maybe you send me your email in the comment section, but I didn't see it. I honestly checked my spam. I didn't see anything. So definitely giving out more Beats this month, and this is the love month, February. So yay, it's February. Melinda, my loyal subscriber, she has a birthday, so you know I'm gonna make it your month because you have been rocking with me consistently for years. So this is my joy, February. And I'm just so happy. Like, before I used to live life, like especially my early teens, I used to live life to live it. But you gotta make each day, each year count. You gotta get something out of it. You gotta do something you're proud of for yourself. And whether it's one thing or a small thing, each year is like a, I forgot what you call it. Each year is like a gold mine for me. I'm digging up gold mines of good things. And it's like a treasure hunt for good things and your goals and unlocking new blessings and stuff like that. Another thing that I'm proud of, Chewy has his health insurance. Last month, I did something my soul was proud of. I was proud of to get Chewy health insurance. So if something happens to him in public or in the street or at home, I'm not twiddling my fingers. He is covered. He is fine. He goes to the dentist. Actually, I did his dentist appointment. He goes to the dentist to get his teeth cleaned. I don't see him all day. They want to have him all day. So, you know, he got his shots and stuff. But I'm Chewy's mom, and I take good care of him. So I'm proud that I had time to get his health insurance. Not only that, is so much going on this year. And you guys are going to love my channel. You guys are going to love it. I'm gonna make it my job to make it you guys' year. And I love you guys. I'm checking in with you guys. I'm at a good place and space in my life. And it sucks that I had to wait to get this age to have a peace of mind where I rest my head. Ever since I moved, I had a peace of mind where I live. I have a peace of mind. And I'm taking good care of my mom. I actually surprised her today. If you see in my shorts, in my YouTube shorts, I surprised her. She hugged me all year. I'm spoiling my mom, so I'm taking good care of her too. And you know, I don't listen to her every time she's like, don't do it. I don't know, I'm not listening to her this year. I'm just gonna spoil her. Everything she did for me in my younger years and being there for me, especially in the medical field, and her changing her careers to make sure that I was well, everything she's done for me and my youth, I'm doing for her tenfold times 10. And I love my mom. She's a very strong, intelligent woman. And I just love spoiling her, so she helped me today. But other than that, today was a good day. I'm checking with you guys next week, and I'm gonna do a giveaway at the end of the month. So don't forget to click like and subscribe, guys. I'm good, 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 good. You guys don't understand how good I am. I love my space. I love my area. We got stability. We got a bigger budget. All good vibes 2024, and I'm gonna be consistent on my channel. And peace out, guys. Peace. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Peace. Be well. Stay safe. Peace out.